constructing bird houses and bird feeders and compost bins. Both schools that will have schoolyard habitats will be taking regular curriculum that they normally do indoors and placing it outdoors in natural environments and lab centers.